And now on ITV3, crime scene investigator Zach Alexander has stumbled upon a difficult case. Let's see if he can find the missing piece to the puzzle. Brand new, The Scope, here on ITV3.
Here.
I just took a blood sample and footprints. Alleyway homicide. Headshot wound. Male. I'd say around mid-20s.
Headshot? That's a bit brutal.
Exactly what we were thinking. This footprint is the deepest one.
This is probably when you shot.
See what I thought.
Hello? Yeah, this is Inspector Alex. I'm here to inquire about a bullet. What bullet it is, so I can determine what weapon he used. What do you mean you can't determine the type of bullet? Look, I need that to determine what type of gun it was. Listen, call me back when you find something. Unemployed and no criminal record. Suspect 1, Rayhan Alam. He was last seen talking to Fran, Haider Malik. Like brothers.
What's the link?